It's okay, Bender. No one here will laugh at you for not knowing where robot babies come from.
We don't know either.
Then prepare to be embarrassed. Sex Ed Volume 1, or Pants Full of Shame. Meet Gerald, a maturing young robot.
Hey, it looks like me.
His hideous appearance is a byproduct of his hardware gearing up for an important mission, reproduction.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Since factories can't manufacture enough robots to meet demand, robots can also reproduce by mating.
Oh, now you tell me.
First, Gerald must find a female robot. The best he can do is Francine. After beer and hot wings at a local gas station, the two enjoy intimate time behind a dumpster. It's all perfectly natural. Let's watch, aroused, as Gerald's antenna uploads a binary file to Francine's internal drive. Manufacturing specs from each parent are then merged by a randomized algorithm, and the resulting code guides assembly of a new robot. Yes, everything your body does is perfectly natural. Except masturbation. That's just wrong.